Gilman's Danny Blair had a big triple to clear the bases in the seventh inning. Turned out to be the margin of victory after they scratched out a couple runs in the bottom of the seventh. I know you were probably looking for a fastball in the first pitch with the bases loaded. You got to talk about that at bat.
Yeah, I got the fastball inside, you know, my previous at bat. He got me on an outside fastball and came back with a slider and I grounded out. But so I was ready for him to come back inside with the fastball and thought it was out, but the wind's blowing a little cross, so
it held it in.
Triple.
Yeah, you've hit the ball well in the spring. I heard you had a good time down in Myrtle Beach and stung the baseball. You scored a run, you walked twice, so you set the table at the plate like you normally do as a leadoff hitter. What do you see as the outlook for this team this year? We haven't had a chance to talk about that.
We have a pretty young team this year, obviously losing 11 seniors, but we have a really good team. A lot of guys coming up from JV are making a big impact on this team, and I think we can go very far.
Danny, thanks for coming on. Good
Thank
day
you.
At the plate again, like always. See you next time.
Thank you.